This is the modulator with 304 TLs. I'm going to go ahead and key the transmitter up so you can see the tubes, the idling current come up, and you'll see them bloom. I don't know how well you can see it, that's a copper screen there. The 304 TLs.